Hello, dear followers and customers. Today, I want to explain to you the most common question that most of you are sending email and asking from us: why your foaming machine price is so much different, and how many options you have that affects your foaming machine price. So I start for heavy duty machine here that we already installed rollers here. As you can see, we are from Wuxi, LOTOS manufacturing for roll forming machine. So I start from here for the parts that we use for this machine as the CE standard for long term usage and heavy duty performing. For bearing, here we use a SKF, original SKF from Germany. You can see this is our bearing model. For housing, we use a final finishing hardcore that it can perform for lighter. For chain connection between the gears, we use a heavy duty good brand for chain connection, for garden connection, because some of the factory you can see they don't use garden, they just connected the gears with the shaft directly by some coupling, but we use a garden for heavy duty. This machine will be using for guardrail, the thickness up to 4 millimeters, and I'm showing you the different price of the machine, which part affects. Firstly, we start from basement structure. The surface is 25 millimeters thickness, well machining. The body is 10 millimeters thickness. Inside has a connection between the left and right. It makes it heavy duty machines. So we can check the gears. For first station is double. The stand pillar. This stand pillar is heavy duty forged material that can use up to 5 millimeter thickness. Later I will show you the shaft and roller here. So just now for reference, you check this machine. The pillar, the gears, the garden, the sky bearing, chain, everything here going to assemble to make a finished roll forming machine in heavy duty and high quality machine. But sometimes, as you know, some of the customers need a better price based on their profile thickness. So we can also design them. LOTOS make sure what they design and what they afford to customer, it will work good and satisfy our demand. So let's check, take a look about this machine. This machine maximum thickness for profile should be 1.5. you can check this chain size, pillar, shaft, everything totally different from that machine. So this is the main part for affecting the cost. But sometimes for same profile, same thickness, the customer will get confusing why the other suppliers offer them cheaper or higher price. But we can tell you from LOTOS, we can change some part like a pillar, like a structure, we can make it and change it cheaper parts to save maybe 20% cost. But we don't suggest you. Let me compare for you this machine for 1.5 millimeter. This machine is for 1 millimeter, and the customer already bought it from other supplier, send it back to us, and we are designing the new machine for him. You can check the thickness of the pillar, pillar shape, connection shape, too much lower than standard quality. So this is the key point of the roll forming machine. You cannot check the final machine just in the testing project. You should work on that machine for using more than half year, then you will realize a lot of problem occurred during your testing and using. Let's take a look about this machine. This machine also is using for 1.5 millimeters. It's garage door. You can check the basement. This one is 15 millimeters base. Input rollers, shaft, pillar, chain. So these options will affect the performing machine price. But frankly speaking, some of that supplier that not professional on design, they will shorten the tooling stand amount. For this machine, it's more than 35 stand roller. You can see it's lined, tight roller together. So maybe you should take care. Once you send the drawing to us, we will professionally check your drawing, your thickness, your speed. Then we'll design the proper machine for you. Some of supplier maybe offer you this profile near 15 station, but I'm telling you for sure that won't work for you for long term. So let's keep looking about this machine. One motor here, side rollers, shaft rollers. Machine is multi-size. Later, if they need a different width, they can take this spacer bush out and put it outside to make it different legs. Let me show you the final profile for this machine, then you will realize this machine is for garage door. You can check the thickness, the profile, it's heavy beads, and the end gap here, end gap over there. Both sides has a double connection for end gap. You can see. So this is also different style of machine. This machine also can be better by using the gears, not chain. But based on your budget, we make it like this. Okay, here is for our domestic customer that who need a cheap machine, but working in the lower standard for them. We use a welded structure for them. You can check the shaft size, chain, the structure. You can see it's just normal H-beam structure. Here, it doesn't need any explanation. You can see a lot of different parts from this machine and other machine just now I show you. Tooling stand, connection, a structure, amount of roller, stand. Here I will compare for you. This structure for heavy duty and this structure for low gauge steel. So I taking this video from this different machine for you to realize why the price of roll forming machine is so much different. Let me show you again to other side. Show you some other machines. This is I already explained to you. Heavy duty using for guardrail forming machine. Gears, pillars, structures, all in high standard usage. Meanwhile, we have a different roller stand, tooling stand. One, we use the welded steel plate, machining and put the housing inside. Others, we use the casting rollers, casting pillar for luggage. Some others, let me show you. You can check, this is all cassette for one machine. Several different cassette for one machine. I'm coming here to show you. This is also different design for pillar. Based on your budget, based on your price that you demand, we can offer you different parts for our forming machine, but we can make sure the roller will be same and the performing of machine will be work on good on you based on your budget. This machine using for shutter, you can see flat shutter. This is the cassette design machine for different profile. So now maybe you realize why the price of our forming machine, same profile to different customers, different suppliers, it has a different offer and different price. Parts, if you're using a SkyF bearing or using other brands, gears or chain, what kind of pillar stand you use, what kind of structure you weld. Hope you got my tutorial. So we will be with you for further video. If you have any questions, inquiry, feel free to send us by email. Thank you for watching us. Bye bye.